Those people who are around us, they see that if they touch those people, we can defeat these enemies. We can ambush them, police station by police station, and overthrow them. You must not be afraid. Actually, all of us, they were supposed to arrest all of us. It's a 15-foot facility. There are millions of fighters outside to fill this prison. So comrades, in the spirit of solidarity with our fighters.
My name is Epuma Ambani. I'm one of the PCT members in the Western Cape. We are here in solidarity, our own fighters who were arrested in Stellenbosch for protesting against the racist clique. And today, because of those who are in denial in Stellenbosch, the white monopoly capital, we have got a mission to accomplish. Today, a high court will decide to release our own fighters or who are going to engage in a war. Because currently we know that we are in war with this white capital. We're giving them, we're being patient to understand in this disabled democracy. But right now we're going to fight them directly. So we're in the High Court to respect the constitution of the law, the Republic. We're here in the High Court today to make sure that our people are released. And if they're going to refuse, which means it's a war, and we're prepared enough to engage with them. Whether it's a guerrilla warfare or any kind of war, we are going to engage. Otherwise, they will have to arrest every one of us, the whole members of the EFF in the Western Cape. That's the language we speak today here. We are very peaceful and we see the police officers around us. We are not going to be intimidated by them and we are not going to cause any havoc. We are just a peaceful organization, a very well-organized organization. So if they provoke us, I believe they will get what they are not expecting. Our message is clear as the EFF. We will continue to fight white monopoly capital and its racist until further notice. We believe that the commander-in-chief who's leading this glorious movement, one day he will take the crown for the EFF to be in government and will become the governor of this republic. And things will work for the African neglected masses of Azani. We say Amanda to the Western Cape leadership. We say Amanda to those who have been arrested for what is right. And who are willing to continue and fight, whether they like it or not. One thing they don't know, because we approach them in peaceful manner, they think we are cowards. We know constitutions. We know what law is expecting of us. But because they are refusing, us and in denial. Because we know Stellenbosch is racist. We know Stellenbosch is an apartheid on its own. And we know that they are going to give our people such a hard time to release them. We have heard all excuses. But now, before the sunset, we need our fighters to be out of those custodies. We speak one language. Release them or wait for something you are not expecting.